The president in absentia. I wonder in the parliament, the Honorable Winnie Kiza. Because of time, protocol absolutely observed. Bernadette P. Mutenya ala kwebaza horo maone enza jakulira. These kind of moments happen once in a lifetime. And when they happen, they clearly distinguish between statesmen and economymen. Baba Sarin, so they were conned. They were conned. They were deceived. They were short-sighted. They were not full. They believed. Baro was a blessed man, Yamusajamunabwe, Mwesim, Wamazima, Piaga, Yamachi, Yatigiza. They were all alone. And so many men who were the Kuman is that. Quite because of the boy in Sao, and right to get out for the Sao. But Sao. Bakanibari, for those of us who are lucky to attend several university meetings on this occasion, who are able to reflect on our failings, on our glaring failings, and all say, mea culpa, mea culpa. Ukozaiji, and this must be the takeaway from this gathering. That when you have an opportunity to move this country, somehow we allowed ourselves to be carried away by simple, simple things. And now here we are, once again, gathered to reflect on why we feel. Basawa wanyamu, slogan yari, emibo kuwe mibala, tijiju sakamu meja. We are slogan yari for generations. Zinaingira UID, mchenda mwetani, musikutemba, mwama zemi yisatu mkabata anise. Pili mandata the key nesitia ceremonies. Uno mezemi mbili yesajina mchikacha fe. Some of the
speak and each one of you must see him as
what a waste. What happened? The second is a polyma. I simply call the problem head on. And this is the call of our time. Oh, no, polyma. So we are to shall go. What broke the moment on your below to the other side? Dr. Semogere, we know what you do. Never change our Mukaga. One to Meraka, Kaputo, the Yomsa, your DP, and Quatanabo. The Quasa, the Panda, the Union Black and White, at our own, you never know. One that you remember, you are waiting to one, so are we here. Nasana, a part, and another will come at a family, you which are about any day. Such is the challenge of our time. Ekikubintu betulina okwevuma bitatwogera mu matuvuddeyo nti obusazi bw'ensawo nga bugenda maaso twali tukola ki kubanga bandikatyamu wapisa agenze nabadde mpulira nti disitu yawepiso baji wa nombi uwizi tinana ya yuweko mwangu classical hormonship elana usanga akabandu wa kuwele zila tunoba umukoza echi kukene uwizi tinana you know, people on the front you know, I can't bakani wa fedu, awapune mbele mbipi this is our moment and this moment comes once in a lifetime. You have talent in DP. You have able leaders. Oye, you can never be a Zabu, Mokaya, Itapo. But if you would have Mavali a Zabu, or one of whom will come to Jack and be in Mutewana, Mavali a Zabu, Makuza Nutia, or Gavira Ava, Mavala Sakamanga, and the Masakamani Mamuani, Mamu Collection. Mwabali no mkulembeze, mwabali chiti, mwenika silo gani yae. Nipi, kumire, nena kukone kukone kwa 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 robi niza. This is our time. Kukwano jana, haku manyona, kulima kukisa. Mabuchi alewe na muu, tuke na kupa matofari, agazinga kukwano jafwe. We're like people, and we are going to be a part of a time and moment to build our monument. Of the images of faith. And we will have occasion to one anymore, to all of them, they will take the era, they will see the Egyptian job of one business. But try to call it. But that is the Egyptian job of the guy. We have a chance to build our monument, a monument of a people that saw, believed, planned, and moved. Among the people, Omo wa mafe, kwa chukula kumweza chakone bichese zaani. Ea yungi kukola chichi, nebichasimula. Ohutu wa kukola mwiki. Can we once and for all move and do a duty? Abana nabazo kumatuwe nyumiki zemo, jiba kitafe, jiba kasaji ambayi paye, neza ali nkireta ye. Kwa mwuna hizwa, kwa chukula mwuru wale no, kumanga astuma nima nyevo kamaliza. Ona kovale, tuzo kuno mkisa. Meri kiani ya stuma niyo, na ya sajuke, mtiareka angolia. Mkandu wa angilu kasemu mbele. Eti mkubi njwe ya nilumenyo nishikenda kumutima, nyaka angesa kwa ineji nse. Umuvuka ya jamu ofisi ya vya nisimba niyo. Na neyanyu ilanga ya mutamanyu wa Afrika na Sembatia. Yali ngezo piwa masakisi. Eyali chibwa mumakage kololo mchilana mwesa. Doza ya mweka mwere. Mwana na nyambe agenda hapo kusoma, nivigana, nizibuza. Nemu kwa na nekusomesa at the graduate. I felt so touched. Na uja na chitana nyinga hapo kwa Afrika na Sembatia. Nyinga sana hindi vya mwana we. Ama mwana, ilo kia ba chitawi, niku kilira nji. It's not tidy. Abana hapo, niba gana hapo. Tudemu. Tukizeni oto vyangu mwekweru maana wabufo mwiza mtu kani ya mifuwele chanimu jawadi kima kani ya mifu when is the job to do? When is the duty to execute? Mkanile enjele enjele wabuni ya misumani ngoli yesi mweni mtu kulibaralu kulibaloge bakate wafu fesuno ya mifu kwa agarabu wani ilaki monument ya kuchiki kito chafe mjibuga ya limo na si mpai mpai nenda mmekete chenuani nila amfati kwa my legacy a kind of appellation a kind of a name a kind of legacy yoga ya kutu oyomusaki ya limo he believed, he moved, he talked, he built and here we are, we succeeded mwema ya kumpo niliza maso moja ya mwema
thank you very much mwema limo mpuga wa kasi samba Nemo parle de ma famille
de Sala.
Il y a des gens qui ont été venus just a few speeches to find out this function.
Ouais.
Merci d'avoir so much on the patients. You have given us this afternoon. And I know we would wish to hear the person of the Lord when I go in Kisa, the president of the party, a general Mundu. So we still have a note in our store. I right now I'm invite our brother, my brother MP, Kyagulanyi, Senator President.
Bibi Nehumi Atareu Ria Siku
Alikulipo mutereze koku kugaune yu wanu wanu
Bibi Nehumi Atareu Ria Siku Mr. President, Emeritus Democratic Party, Mr. President, Emeritus Forum for Democratic Change, General Mugisha Chamontu, the leader of opposition, leaders from different political parties, friends and leaders from the Keto particular German community. All of you fellow Ugandans gathered here today and those watching us from TV and online, I bring you greetings. Greetings from my wife and children. Greetings from the people of Chamba in the East. And greetings from the ghetto people. Guno mukolo na wale mwesundu. Era unakulwa leo Madhya Naenga chatinga na bantu from all over the country kuve guru kuva kabale kuva wa kabaka na wow that is another unit of union because everything about unity excites Ugandans. No le songe yo wakati mukubere Uganda wa kabaka na kuva kuva ka. Ndagala nyo communicatinga ngakogera ne kwanga na kuva banangi banayikanda bonokweto la Uganda bali nyambe. First of all, I want to appreciate the leadership of the Democratic Party and indeed the leadership of the UID, the Uganda Democrats, for such a monumental occasion, a monumental event. The UID was among the first voices of reason, the voices of good governance, and indeed it inspired us and set the pace for the leaders that we are trying to become. Personally, I was inspired by Kubanga and Kuru Wangenyanzi, Yadu Jange Waka, Naimba UID, Ngatuli Bato. I wish I knew how important it was then. Maybe I would have utilized all that time. But anyway, as the song say, better late than never. I'm also aware that some of the past leaders of UID have since gone off course and abandoned the course, which is expected. I mean, people change, but values don't change. The values upon which the UID was established, the values of truth and justice, are timeless values. People might change, but values don't change.
Thank you.
The values have been and still remain, and I believe will always remain, truth and justice. So I want to congratulate the younger breed of UID, the gallant grandsons and daughters of Ben Chiwanuka, for carrying on that spirit, and indeed for in this crazy time standing up and being that generation that we want to be counted. When I was invited to speak here, first of all, I was excited. I was excited because this is a big deal. But again, I was nervous because I knew I would be speaking before gallant orators like the great Norbert Mao. So, it is very important for us to listen and understand each other at every step. So, I spent the biggest part of last night wondering what I'm going to say. And yes, I got nervous the moment I was called from there. But when I reached here, I saw one of the biggest inspirations, not just to me, and not just to my father, but to my grandfather too. Allow me to inform you that my father, the late A.W. Senta, was an active member of the Democratic Party. And my grandfather, the late Joseph Waragina, was among the founding members of the Democratic Party. So every time I attend a function of the Democratic Party, in some way I am just coming home. Yes. So when I'm putting on that in which you reach car, I want to film your Black Panther. Mwalimu Gai, echarwani wa sita Wakanda. Mwalimu Gai, kulira Amerika. Newe anda mu Wakanda. Kuna babi kulangumwa we mutinga mwalimu echigambo Wakanda. Mwapu na hivyo ya vipu kulangu echigambo Wakanda mwichiri. So, mimi sani kunyo okubele waka na tebe. Njaga lupa sabatu kote seku na mkolo banange. Okugele ni gambo, gatatu kutengeza. Tulikambo vini tulikulite, batu manji batu ulira, kule baba sanga, bakule mezi babili, basato vene oze, mubanda muamani, abakoda ne baga mboi, tuakula vene muanga chifumbi, mmele mereko, tuakula vene mbite mwele mereko, tuakula vene Dr. Vesi jete mpowa, tuakula vene mao. So our people want to see us together. Why? Because this is their thing, it is not our thing. I want to use this occasion to send out two messages. The first message, I want to send it to the people of Uganda. It is important for the people of Uganda. Bachaliba ngu minabali ya wanaenga na batuliza. Chikuru nyo 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 okumanyengela jetulimo. Waje tuba, ni waje tulaka. Kumane banga jene batu diskone kinze nyo 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 kubukule mezeru wakfe. Netuela nina mjitusani ide. Rights is a benefit privilege. Oli na abiranga ba kuleka nota muri na musiyo kata kusiye abanga kuyange. No abata kuyange. That is your right, not a privilege. To give abantu bafe mu bintu bye bayina. Chivinyo kugamba omuntu nti mutebe jambi angate baba sikide mu kisenge. Ngate musokolo mu kwati chivo. Basebo ne banyabo. The above generation is to ikiriza ati tusobola okukyusa eggwanga lya fenga tuyise mu kulonda. Naye tutya nga tuyise mu kulonda nga muganda wange bwavudde waggulu honorable Nkasabide na nation nga ati tulina okubeera scientific tubale buli kimu tumanye nga bebaze batuyigiriza nti unity is strength and division is weakness tubimanye tubyogere ate tubikole. And most importantly, I want to call upon the people of Uganda not to leave the struggle for the betterment of their country only to the politicians. Everybody is equally responsible for the emancipation of this nation. This is not about any single party or about any single leader. It is all of us. Millions upon millions of our people are not sensitized. The mama ninja and CR. Baba nyi tika sende nyi nyi matoka politician chiba chwede. Na ifi no baki ukiza, njiba ina role e yoku za nya. The people of Uganda, this is your role. Until we come, we rise to the occasion and do what we must do. Nobody is going to do it for us. And we can best do that through the system of organization. Everybody has a role to play in this struggle for freedom and life. Whether you are a teacher or a preacher, whether you are a lawyer or a doctor, whether you are a farmer or a boda-boda rider, everybody has a role, a similar role. And if we do that, I can tell you, nothing is too big for us. Yes, we know it is true that the struggle for freedom and equality and justice is no simple one. That we were reminded by the great Nelson Mandela that there's no easy walk to freedom. That is true. We must remind ourselves and know it, that there's no easy walk to freedom. It is chaotic, it is dangerous, it is intimidating. But again, we must remind ourselves from the thousands of examples that we've seen here in Uganda and all over the world, that when citizens come together and work together hand in mind and spirit, No dictator, no matter how strong or ferocious, can withstand them. So now that we know it, let us do it. Let everybody get involved in this struggle, and we can see light at the end of the tunnel. My second message will go to the leaders. The leaders of our struggle. We've been watching you. We appreciate what you're doing, what you've done. We love what you're doing, and we have trust in you to get us to greater heights. But I also want to remind you that now that we've come together, this occasion alone is a reminder that there's something that has not been done. Most importantly, coming together. It is important for us to re-evaluate ourselves. These UID guys sat down and they did a stock take. They analyzed their successes and indeed